Samskip has a lot of different customers, and sometimes we have to make decisions on what has to be shipped and what has to be delayed.
Typical customer service department within Samskip is that nothing is scripted. You will be experiencing new situations every day.
Sometimes the internal preferences do differ, so you have to stand up for your customer and to say, no, my customer is really important and they need this container, so we need to ship it tomorrow.
What I'm truly proud of is that together here in Samskip we make things happen. Customer says sometimes gives us a very, very difficult order, and together we can do it.
Part of the job is bringing bad news towards the customer. You never know which kind of situation you will be dealing with, bad weather conditions, train delays, etc. What's most important with that is that you bring a good counteroffer towards the customer with all information needed for them so they can decide whatever alternative they would like to choose for.
Samskip is very good at giving you the right tools to do the job. They give you trainings and you can do courses.
I think customer service is the core of the business. You are in the middle of everything, so you're in contact with the customer, but also internally and also with shipping companies, etc.
I think that you need the hands-on mentality to be successful in this job, because it's really about getting things done for your customers. So that's one of the most important things.
You are the one who arranged everything and makes it a good combination.